What makes May 29th significant? Taking you back in history, on this day in 1953, for the first time, two explorers reached the top of the world's highest mountain, the Everest. Edmund Hillary was a beekeeper from New Zealand, and Tenzing Norgay was a skilled climber from Nepal. Mount Everest Day marks their remarkable accomplishment.